Tuesday, I can't sleep.
Wednesday too.
The die's Wednesday.
Wednesday break my heart.
Wednesday morning.
Wednesday happy days.
Wednesday.
Wednesday stay in bed.
Waiting for Wednesday.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to NSS. This is the Reynolds Report. Ricky Gervais will host the 77th annual Golden Globes next year. While the Oscars and the Emmys went hostless this year, the Hollywood Foreign Press Association NBC broadcast of the Golden Globes is putting a blast from the past front and center with the comedian playing ringmaster and MC for a fifth time on January 5th, 2020. Gervais said Tuesday, "Once again, they've made me an offer I can't refuse, but this is the very last time I'm doing this, which could make for a very fun evening." Disney's new streaming service, Disney Plus, went live yesterday. Disney CEO Bob Iger talks about the streaming service.
Someone asked me on a scale of 1 to 10, what is this? I said, I don't know, 15? It's massive because in one place, people will be able to see that great library of product dating all the way back to Snow White 1937 and Mickey shirts from the 20s. And then a lot of things that we're making specifically for this platform that people have never seen before.
The future of streaming is here. And we've never had so many great services to choose from. Now you can watch Disney Plus and Apple TV Plus. And now introducing Amazon Prime Plus Plus. That's Amazon Prime Plus Hulu, but not Hulu Plus. Got it? Good. And if streaming's a must, forget the fuss and sign up for HBO Now. The H stands for plus. Try the bundle. Disapplix Prime Plus for just 4,000 euros a month, plus tax, plus shipping. Plus, now call for a free month. Dial plus 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 plus.
Trump's impeachment hearings began today, and so far, Republicans' defense amounts to the president is too stupid to know he's committing crimes. Well, someone paid $31 million for a wristwatch at auction. I can't imagine paying $31 million for a timepiece. I wouldn't even pay $31 million for a time machine. A company is now selling battery-operated heated pants for the person who's always cold. Awesome. Now I can make a grilled cheese sandwich without having to even get off the couch. John Legend has been named People's Sexiest Man of the Year. Evidently, the other two nominees were Pauly Shore and Elmer Fudd. WWE announced that Stone Cold Steve Austin will host a new interview show. No, there'll be no hugging when people come on. He'll welcome each of his guests with a nice warm body slam. A distillery in South Africa is now selling gin made from elephant dung. Just think, all those years, Ringling Brothers were sitting on a gold mine. A homeless man poured a bucket of steaming diarrhea on a Los Angeles woman earlier this week. To be fair, it's still better than boiling diarrhea. Time for Nobody Gives a F***. Google has been secretly collecting information about your health, which may explain why when I Googled high blood pressure, my picture came up. Hey Google, nobody gives a f***. Arby's has apologized after one of its restaurants in Minnesota posted a rude sign about misbehaving children. Apparently, the management team at the restaurant has been put in timeout. Hey, fake meat, nobody gives a f***. And the world's largest Starbucks will open Friday in Chicago. It has four stories and 43,000 square feet. Wow, can you imagine how many people it can hold? I don't know about you, I don't want to be surrounded by that many people who haven't had their morning coffee yet. Hey, overpriced coffee bullshit. Nobody gives a f***. Thanks, everybody. We have a new episode of the Reynolds Report for you every weekday. Be sure to check out NSS Live starring Frank D'Angelo, Tuesdays and Thursdays for NSS Live.